I'm meeting my donor family today. I received my heart on April 30th, 2017. I know his name is Rob, and he was 30 years old, and I would just like to hear about his life.
Just look at what we're doing today. I'm gonna meet the recipient of my son's heart. He died on the job, and you know, no one saw that coming.
He was just such a sweetheart, a real sweetheart. Very empathic, very kind, very loving.
I'm just very, very happy that I'm going to get to meet Elizabeth because in the end, I am sure if Rob was behind me, he'd tell me, go ahead and do this. Because that's the kind of guy he was.
I was just thinking about what I wanted to say to them, so how thankful I am that they chose to donate life. Hi.
Elizabeth.
Yes.
I'm Bob.
Hi, Bob.
How are you?
So nice to meet you. I'm here because of your son.
I'm so happy. So happy.
So happy to meet you.
Is my wife Marla?
Hi, Marla.
I felt like I was going to lose it when I saw her, but it was very strange that when she walked in, I just felt a calm.
I want to thank you for the decision on that day. I wouldn't be here without
you. We're thrilled to be here.
Absolutely. It's absolutely fantastic.
It's one of the greatest gifts I've ever received.
She's thanking me, and I feel like I should thank her.
For keeping Rob alive.
Yeah, for keeping Rob alive.
Do you want to listen to his heart beat?
Yes.
Yes. There you go. Should I listen to something?
Yes.
I'm glad I didn't break up too much, but it was exactly like holding him. It was. That's how it was.
I miss him dearly.
I've been praying for you and for him, and I've been able to live a full life. I've been able to live a life I couldn't have lived without it.
That's just a beautiful thing.
It is. It's tremendous.
Moments like this represent the sheer beauty and importance of organ donation. Seeing it from the family's perspective really highlights that these organs will live on. At Westchester Medical Center, we perform heart transplant, liver transplant, and kidney transplant. In New York State, we have the most people waiting for organs, and we are the last in the country as far as the rate of organ donation. I only wish that more people would understand that vital moment, and that vital moment carries on.
Not everybody gets to help save a life. It's like we got a gift.
That's how we
of
feel.
Being able to keep Rob alive in some way.
I feel like I got another family member. I can't have my son, but I got the next best thing. I have him in her.